So with that, I want to turn you over to Amy Marantic, who's our Group Marketing Manager of Cars and Crossovers. Thank you, Amy.
I promise you my presentation will be much less technical and faster. My name is Amy Marantic. I do crossovers or marketing for our cars and crossovers. And the team has taken you through all of the attributes that will take the edge and make what we think is a great vehicle, make it even better. Now what I'm going to tell you is how do we take that to market and how do we make sure that people will notice. And we really have the opportunity to launch this vehicle as the crossover segment is absolutely booming. In fact, between 06 when we launched the Edge and 09, the segment grew from 4.3% of industry to 9.5% of industry. 220% growth. And this year in 2010, it will grow another 20%. So it will grow from 9.5% to 11.1% of the total industry. So think about that as a person purchases a vehicle, one out of 10 people will purchase a crossover. Now the growth, we're going from about 800,000 crossovers a year to over 1 million. So that 200,000 units of growth is actually bigger than the sports car segment in total. And the 1 million units that we expect to sell by the end of the year from a crossover perspective as an industry is as big as the full-size pickup segment. So it is important that Ford has a great product in this segment. Now, you've heard a lot about 400,000. What's important about 400,000 Edges is since we've launched, we have sold more crossovers than any competitor. And believe it or not, Edge is 5 years old. Many of our competitors have freshened. Many of our competitors have brought new entries into the segment. There are 27 competitors now in the crossover segment. And Edge sales are still up 33% this year versus an industry that's up 15%. Edge is a great conquest vehicle for us. So people who buy Edge, half of them, 49%, come from another brand. And once they drive their Edge, when they come back and trade in their Edge, 70% of them stay within the Ford Lincoln Mercury showroom. So Edge is helping us grow share. Now what you don't see on the slide, but is very important to us, is 50% of people that are registered Edge buyers are women. And that is about 18 points higher than the Ford average. So Edge is helping us grow share, it's conquesting, and it's a vehicle that women love to drive. Now, Elaine talked to you a little bit about purchase reasons. I'm going to share some data behind those purchase reasons. We look at why people purchase crossovers in general, and then we look at why people purchase Edge. And with 400,000 customers, we have a great relationship with them. We understand why they buy, we understand why they trade in, and we understand what they purchase next. There are four areas where Edge over-indexes versus the segment. And what I mean by that, I'll give you an example. Crossover segment, the fifth most important purchase reason is exterior styling at a little over 4%. For Edge, it is the number one purchase reason at almost 9%. People buy Edge because it looks great, because it's fun to drive, because it's comfortable, and because of all the technology on the vehicle. It's important as we designed the vehicle that we maintained our bold design. It's important with our fun to drive, and you can talk to Rich a little bit later, but our 0-60 on our V6 is down about 0.8 seconds, and on the Sport, it's down 1.2 seconds versus the outgoing Edge. More fun to drive, more comfortable. Elaine talked to you about the quietness of the vehicle, but also, I think when you experience it today, you'll realize how confident it is to drive. And the ride on these 22s will blow your mind. I know it did mine when I drove it. You think you'd have to give something up to ride on 22s, and you absolutely do not. And last but certainly not least is technology. Edge over-indexes in technology. We launched Sync on Focus and Edge back in 2008, and it is absolutely appropriate that we launch My4 Touch with the Edge this year. We are adding 17 new technology features to the Edge. And you can see them shown up on the slide. Things like our easy fuel system, blind spot monitoring, HID headlamps, remote start, smart charging. And 11 class exclusives. So features that others in the segment do not offer. In fact, many of these features are not offered on luxury crossovers. MyFord Touch, Sync, Adaptive Cruise Control, all the way down to the 22-inch wheels. Now, as we go to market, it is important that our sales consultants and our dealers are not only certified on the product, but are also certified on MyFord Touch. We actually started training back in February when we launched the vehicle. We are doing an extensive training program, and we are actually going into 700 of our top selling dealers, and we will be certifying them on Edge and MyFord Touch. And those who we don't travel to will travel to a centralized training, and they will be certified. Now you can see the big lips, the bottom of the slide. That is our print campaign. And as John told you, MyFord Touch is all about keeping your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road. Our print campaign will focus on minimizing driver distraction via voice activation. So it's a little bit hard to see, but on those beautiful lips, and I can tell you they're not anybody's in this room, are all of our voice commands. So many voice commands listed. And then you can see the vehicle follows it up a page later with voice commands surrounding the vehicle. Our digital launch will be bigger than we have done, I think, in our history. Our digital launch will not only focus on the vehicle, but will also focus on the technology on the vehicle. And it will talk to people in different ways. If you're the type of person who just wants to put a picture on the vehicle and maybe pair your cell phone, there will be an avenue for you. If you are the guy who raised his hands every time John asked a question, I have two cell phones, a smartphone, and an iPad, there's going to be a path for you where you'll be able to understand everything you want to understand with the system. It's all about simplicity, but making sure we're there for you in a way that's impactful to you. And then our TV launch campaign. That will launch the end of August, early September, and that will focus on MyFord Touch. It will focus on how great the vehicle looks, and it will also focus on fuel economy and our eco route that's delivered via MyFord Touch. On behalf of Frank, Elaine, John, and our entire team here today, we want to thank you for taking the time to come to Nashville and drive Edge.